Sanitation LLC Residential Solid Waste Franchise Renewal. Mr. Fields.
Here too, Deep South has submitted their application for renewal. They currently serve 6,200 residential households in the unincorporated portions. I failed to mention the previous one. They're currently servicing Advanced is 9,500. Their application for Deep South was in order, and they too have a request for a language adjustment or a cap in regards to the amount that they can charge. They didn't specify an amount, but they would just like the board to consider the possibility of increasing that cap beyond $20 per month.
Okay. Are they currently charging at the cap?
I believe they are charging exactly at the cap.
Okay.
Vote.
I'm not sure about Advanced, but I can find out where they're at.
Any other questions?
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Fields.